Well, it started out in a spare bedroom. Two turntables, and a microphone. I was flipping over 33s, working on rhymes and melodies, searching for some more of you and a little less of me. It's never been my dream to see my face in magazines. It's always been about the music, hoping God would use it to set some people free. But I can't say without a doubt, I never had it figured out. Lord, you've
it.